and you have one book in between. You have two together and one out.
Yeah.
Got the release sign and brought it home. There's one Rio Grande piled up those units out in the Rockies. She said, now see there, see how dangerous that is. I said, well, I don't think we're gonna have any rock slides out here.
Oh, there might be some mud slide, won't be no rock slide.
You want me to move that?
No,
I can get anything you need out of the way.
It's
You're 6 years old.
Thank you.
doing? You gonna live or what?
I don't know, man.
I ain't have no time to figure it out yet. Y'all ain't got no water on nothing down there in the 46 mile range.
Not know of, back on the thing or something.
Yeah, Charlie told me to go down there and check. I didn't find nothing but a strip joint. I didn't know whether he'd put a water or anything out or not.
No, we had nothing coming up last night.
Is there another crew up here beside y'all?
What came up this morning? I don't think came back to the car or not, Charlie. Didn't come to the hotel, as far as we know. But get back in the car and went back home.
Yeah, who was that?
I said Weeks and next to me, I'm going to be Dane Beal if you get on the street. It's going to be the south of the
Well, I met Charlie Weeks and the south all in the car. They came up on the train. They went back in the car.
Yeah, that's who it was then. There's no crew up here then.
Okay, Leroy and them ain't up there.
No, me and Mr. Brown, Leroy, are going to this bridge right now.
Oh, you are Leroy, huh?
No, Mr. Brown, Leroy. I'm just his helper.
Well, okay.
Mr. Ed's the head engineer now, though. You know that, don't you?
Mr. Ed's done a fine job the other night.
Now, what do you keep saying?
Won't take up for him on that.
If he got up here and got back, he did a good job.
Done good to get up here now. I don't know what he carried back, but he done good to get up now.
About a fifth of what he had coming up. He had about 20-something cars going back.
You're probably rough with that.
Yeah. Don't get exhausted out there in the heat now. If you get too hot, go home. We'll take the rest. Leroy said he worried about you. He don't want to fight on you, sleeper.
Yeah, I done fooled him three times, I think. Made him have a suit clean, cost him money. He gonna get mad at me, I reckon.
Hey, I'm about to call on you, old lady. She got some kind of problem.
Oh. Okay.
That's that section calling. Yeah,
I see you, Brad.
Really?
Brad. Okay, bye.
Thought he wasn't having a suit clean. Period.
Oh, God. come on back.
Yeah. got some on back.
Right.
Yeah. Cindy just moved up to Birmingham.
Her child. I thought she worked in the bank.
Come on.
work off of it. You know, if you're out of work and family funds and everything, these are things I can understand, but I'm still wondering what house to be done with. But the shooting can't believe it, they're on the spot.
Thank you. driving clean in the middle. I haven't seen it for a good while. Bill and man, that old man, they drive an old big horse.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know what you y'all got over in Blake Man, the oldest one in the Burlington.
10 small.
Yeah, the 70. I think it built 41.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, three to set out, and then that cut of chip hoppers to take in?
No, they picked him up, they go north.
Oh.
They go to...
They go another way. I didn't see one at all on the building. Yeah.
Thank you.
riding on one if they're going to do that.
Thank you. Thank you. couple of pictures on the brand new building, but it was when we were coming out of York. He said they just started.
I'm gonna rip in there, it's a little bit.
Yeah, he wanted to, when we did the article on the barge job over there, he wanted a copy of it.
Left on every page.